Well, it's Adrian Lemons. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Just Cause 3. And this is a second recording because my mic volume was all the way down. Excuse me? So what I'm going to do is I have grenades placed on that bridge. Actually, I want your car. I have grenades placed on the bridge and I'm going to anger these people in front of me. And then I'm gonna get in the car, and then I'm gonna go drive past it super cool, and then blow it up. I'm gonna get my car right here, ready to go. All right. And we need my goon. Fire! Come at me, suckers! Fight me! Yes, call reinforcements. Fight me.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Fight me. Alright, I'm gonna get the car. Drive! Are they following? Turn back! They've lost me!
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Go. I don't want to die. I don't want to not find me. Keep searching! No!
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Don't return to your posts! Right, that's right, that's right. What you gonna do? What you gonna... Aww.
Unable to locate target.
And then I
terminate search.
Like in the movies where he's just on the edge, hanging off for dear life. He's not supposed to fall. I didn't mean to fall. Oof. I'm stuck in the car. Oof. Computer. Not necessarily to play Fortnite on, because I would still play on my, you know what I would do? I would take my controller and play on PC, but with my controller. I think it would be easier to edit my videos. Oh, yay, this is my place. Welcome to my house. That looks like fun. No, I hooked him. Come here, boy! Take me! Go faster! This chair is invincible! Did I hit him? Whoa. Uh-oh. I was trying to grapple to the jet ski. Ooh, tank. Oh, my favorite. I love doing this. You know what? Wait, you know what? I'm gonna do it. So I take a helicopter, like a super big helicopter, like this one. I request the drop. Oof! Where is it? And then I get in the helicopter. And I come over here. And I'm gonna land right here. Land right there. I'm gonna attach a wire to the tank. To the helicopter. There.
Watch your step.
Let me get in the tank and move it. You know what, actually?
This is the real general.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
The stretching.
Parachute ride.
Back. Oh, come on, let me out. I seriously had to parachute that. I'll take that, attach it to that, and then I need to turn this because this actually does affect stuff. You know, I'm gonna put it here. Then I get in the helicopter. And I take it to a high mountain. Please work. I've never done this with a tank. I've done this with different vehicles. So I released the tethers at the worst moment. I wonder if the tank is still here. Wait, where's the... Wait, is that the tank? No. Everything disappeared. Alright, we'll do it with this thing. Do I have another rebel drop because I died? Yay, I do. Oh, I have to wait. Okay, we'll do it with... I think the next biggest would be this one. Alright, I'm gonna come over here. And throw it there. Yes, it bounced. Alright, ready? Watch this, watch this. Boom! Alright. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna try something. Go to a flat area. Ooh, I drifted. I just drifted a helicopter. No! Stop it!
Engaging the target. All units.
Weapons on the steel.
I'm out, get in the helicopter. Fall back! Oh, wait, this thing has a minigun on it, I forgot.
I never left Medicine.
No, it is not.
People say it's so.
Okay, I thought the helicopter disappeared for a second. I was like,
we have a beautiful place all around and need to make it the best it can be.
Okay.
Press forward.
Sorry, I'm just doing something real quick. Alright. Is there more people? It's get so destroyed. Okay. That's actually perfect. You know what? I'm gonna attach it. Bing. And then. Take it easy. Boom. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is gonna go terrible. Oh, I hope I don't hit it. Pull her up. We're heavy on one side. Come on. Oh, we're heavy on one side. Oh my god. Pilot skills, come on. I'm literally fully going sideways. Come on. It's like, do I want to do it or do I want to not? It's like swaying. If I have to, more release. That's an enemy boat! Go!
Hostile contact! All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP!
got... Ooh, that was a close one. Oh, please be my area in front of me. Oh, yes, it's mine.
Ground support to your location.
Here we'll be able to find a buggy, which I know I can carry. That was close, though. So it's like my car is flying too. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna work. I don't think there's good enough physics to the point where it's going to... the jet engine's gonna blow up the car, but this is definitely gonna be the fastest this car will ever go. Oh! How is this working better than a helicopter? It's not. Oh my god. Oh, I lost it. Alright, coming in for a landing. R2. Not like R2-D2, but round two. straighter. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, it's fine. It needs to be more straight. We're gonna have to have... I don't wanna get a big car. Oh, I'm gonna get that, even though it's a big car. I don't care. This is classified as big. It is big. See ya. Oh, it went up in time. Alright, I'm gonna put it backwards. Just cause it'll look cooler. And I also destroyed the planes. I meant to destroy both the planes. But, whatever. It can't be too close behind it. Side of the jet engine. Okay, that is pretty even, Steven. Oh my gosh, this is so much heavier. Can I even take off with this? Supposed to be happening. I don't think I can even take off. Are those good guys or bad guys? They're dead guys. Oh. I'm gonna go off the edge and hope that I'm gonna die, and then I'm gonna dive down and hope that I get speed. Hope that'll get me enough speed to go up. Okay, we're going. We're doing this.
Get out of my car now!
Smaller car, because the smaller car, like, I could actually get picked, I can pick it up, so we'll do that. Oh crap, I forgot we have to land. Maybe there's the bigger jet too. Ooh, I think there is. Ooh, all right, yeah, we're gonna take the bigger jet. So this plane can go away. There's a new home now. All right, we'll take this double plane because I mean, they have two engines. Why wouldn't they have more horsepower? I mean, these things have a lot of horsepower. I mean, I'm talking about a video game. I don't know. Is that a buggy? Oh, that's gonna be... Oh, it's not a buggy, but still. This is 100% going to fly. Cause now I have the knowledge of evenness, so I know that I need to put it even. And I have the plane. And I'm gonna put it backwards, because it looks cool. Right there. I think that's as perfect as we're gonna get. I'm gonna shove that down the jet engine. And then put it on right there. Right there. And then down the hatch. Oh my gosh. Can I pull? Hold on. Test one. Can I pull it the whole jet? Come on! Okay, oh. We have to stop now. You know what? Okay. I have faith in this one. Imagine they had the knowledge to put, if you do that, like, it'll burn the cables. Okay, this is so much better. We're actually moving. Oh my god. It's like it's not even there. Oh, I did a trick! No, but seriously, it's like it's not even there. What if we go straight up? What if we drop a bomb right now? Like nothing. Alright, we're gonna dive now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! One of the things broke! We got a letter. Oh! I see it! I see it still. This like the same as it did the other one, we'll do two of these because these things are big. Wait, we should do one of those cranes next because they don't have wheels, so it'll be like super way harder. I'm gonna do this one forward. Oh, it broke the engine. Who cares? I bet it broke because of when I hit it. No, I'm gonna turn it off. All right. is gonna work because of the jet, because the jet engines are broken. Aerodynamicism, which means that it will help it fly because it has aerodynamicism, so this should work. I'm just straightening it so it's even Steven. Alright, so I'm gonna attach that wing to that wing and that wing to that wing. I hope this works. If this works, that'll be awesome. I think like I said, the hardest part will be getting the momenticism. But, oh yeah, momenticism is doo-doo. Oh wait, never mind, I'm grooving. I'm pulling up right now. No way. We have aerodynamicism, which means this is working. Can't really turn. This looks like a plane is flying with no rotors. Oh my god, that looked like it came out of the front. What happens if I drop it? I mean, we did it. Just flying normally, and then you turn around and you see this. Oh, jeez, pull up. This isn't going good. Abort!
I should probably get down now.
Dive down! Is there a helicopter above me that will save me? What is that? Is that the jet engine? Oh my gosh, it is. I have to shut it off. That was Planeception right there. Let's do it again. Wait, let's do it with this big plane. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, this time I'm gonna, oh yeah, I was trying to land. That's what I was trying to do. These planes actually are kind of cool. Like, their guns sound loud, you know? But, I mean, like, obviously they're not a good plane, but they're cool. Like, if you're trying to take over a base, take the bomber or the little one. Don't take this one. Because this one only has, it only has guns. That one has the one that I'm attaching it to has a bomb. The other one has homing missiles, which is pretty helpful. If you're taking over a base with helicopters that keep coming in, then definitely use the other one. Yeah, definitely use the one thing, the one propellered. What is this game? I'm going forward, but I'm pressing the button to go backwards. Yeah, these planes are not reliable. Like, I'm reversing, but it's going forward. Like, what do you mean? Oh yeah, that's the only cool part. That's the only cool part, is the wings go up. And the other one does it too, so. But it does look cool when the wings are up. I will say that. Good enough. Even though I can see that it's off. Actually, this isn't good. Because the wings are up, which means aerodynamicism is off. I mean, not off, not completely off. But I'm gonna get in it so they lower and then. No! Not. I'm pulling it down. That's right. Thank you. should I pull? No, I'm gonna go down. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dress. I'm gonna try and like go super low into a forest like this. So they don't. Oh, that was so cool. Except now I'm super damaged. I'm gonna try and land on that mountain.
Area is restricted. Leave immediately.
I'm gonna land just randomly. Nope. Mayday. Baby, you can't kill me.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower.
Following me? Like, oh my gosh, more? Spin.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Oh my gosh, that was so close to the water. I'm gonna try and get back to base. But I'm gonna blow this up first. Boy!
Additional troops inbound.
Wait, can I get this one? Yes, I can. Water tower. Like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys